Good morning, children. Hope all of you are fine. In the previous class, we have discussed about the functions of election commission. Today, we will analyze people's participation in election and the challenges to free and fair election in India. Now, we will analyze people's participation in election. People's participation in election is usually measured by voter turnout figures. Turnout indicates the percentage of eligible voters who cast their vote. In India, the poor, illiterate and in underprivileged people votes in large proportion as compared to the rich and privileged section. This contrasts with Western democracies. Common people in India attach a lot of importance to elections. They feel that through elections, they can bring pressure on political parties to adopt policies and programs to favorable to them. The interest of voters in election-related activities has been increasing over the years. One out of every seven voters is a member of a political party. Next, we will look at the outcome of India's elections. First point, the ruling parties routinely lose elections in India, both at the national and state level. Second point, in the US, an incumbent means sitting elected representatives. In the US, an incumbent rarely loses an elections. But in India, about half of the sitting MPs or MLAs lose elections. Third point, candidates who are known to have spent a lot of money on buying votes and those with non-criminal connections often lose elections. Then fourth point, the electoral outcomes are usually accepted as people's verdict by the defeated party. There are some challenges to free and fair elections. What are the challenges to free and fair elections in India? First point, candidates and political parties with a lot of money may not be sure of their victory, but they do enjoy a big and unfair advantage over smaller parties and independent candidates. It means these big political parties, they tried to suppress the smaller political parties and independent candidates by using money power. So what is first point? Candidates and political parties with a lot of money may not be sure of their victory, but they do enjoy a big and unfair advantage over smaller parties and independent candidates. Second point, in some parts of the country, candidates with criminal connection have been able to push others at the electoral race and to secure a ticket from the major parties. Ticket means party nomination or a chance to become the candidate of that political party. If it happens, it will deny the opportunity of other abled persons to serve our country. So what is the second challenge faced by the political parties or the electoral competition? In some parts of the country, candidates with criminal connection have been able to push others at the electoral race and it will deny the opportunity of other abled persons to serve our country. Then third point, some families tend to dominate political parties. Tickets are distributed to relatives from these families alone. This is against the spirit of democracy because it also denies the other abled persons to become the leaders of our country. So what is the third point? Some families tend to dominate the political parties. Tickets are distributed to relatives from those families alone. So, it denies the opportunities of other abled persons to become the representative of the people. Then next point, lack of meaningful choice to the voter. Lack of meaningful choice to the voter is another challenge. because almost all political parties are quite similar to each other, both in policies and in their ideologies. So it offers less choice to voters to select one party as the best in their ideology. So what is this point? Lack of meaningful choice to the voters. Because all the political parties are almost same in their policies and ideologies. So it offers less choice to voters to select one party as the best in their ideology. People, the voters will become confused to select one party. And next point, smaller parties and independent candidates suffer a huge disadvantage compared to the bigger parties. Let me conclude today's session. For your reference, I have uploaded the URL. Go through it. Notes are also attached along with this. Take it down. A test question paper is also there. Try it yourself. Thank you.